Odisha government's massive youth engagement program, the Biju Yuva Vahini scheme, will cease to exist from this financial year. No budgetary allocation has been made for the Biju Yuva Vahini, which was launched under the Biju Shashtrikaran by the state government in 2018. The state government had earlier allocated Rs 450 crore in 2018 for the scheme for three financial years. However, the decision of the state government was criticized by the opposition party that alleged that the Biju Yuva Vahini was used as a vehicle to win elections.
Yuva Vahini fail heichanti, bhul karichanti boli sarkar anutap karichanti, tenu bond karichanti. Jo prakare kale, jo samayare kale, tankara swartha ku sadhan kariba pai. Sakar kari, swartha sakar kariba pai karidile. Ta vote re jitiba pai karidile, eta kariba ku padibo. Tari karanu semane bhul karichanti boli ताकु धीरे धीरे दबाई दे छंदी आमे जो कथाटा कहबा को चाहू जो जे राज्य सरकार राज्यर पैसा को लोकंकर झाळबुआ पैसा को एले बारे आत्मसात न करंतु पैसा गुटे गुटे पैसा ए देश पई महत्व महत्वपूर्ण तेनो नवीन बाबू जो बिजू युवा वाहिनी ना रे तांकर बापांकर ना को बंचे की निर्वाचन जितिवार जो आळ करथिले डोंगा तयारी करथिले पार हेबा पई नई पार हेबा पई पार हेला परे भांगी दे छंदी किछि बड़ कथा
Report, OTV News.